Chris. This is Robert Ian with ConquerChange.com. There was a significant development by the IMF that has, at least temporarily, put the brakes on for 9 months regarding the implementation of a change in the basket of currencies that makes up the IMF's special drawing rights. A change, the IMF said, would make the transition to a new basket of international currencies smoother. Clearly, the IMF is buying additional time in a well-managed global negotiation to extract maximum value from China and vice versa. China appears, at least for the moment, to be playing along. Will that last for 9 months? Perhaps. The IMF report indicates that eventual approval by the IMF board isn't yet assured, but is within reach. The timing of the postponement is interesting. It apparently sets the stage for the IMF to add the yuan to the SDR just before the Chinese president hosts a meeting of the G20 next year. It also gives America's greatest spectator sport, political primaries and presidential elections, 9 additional months to weigh in on what will undoubtedly be shaped into an important political and economic topic. Who's the best negotiator? Who's manipulating their currency? Who's at fault when things go bump in the night once again in the U.S. economy? 9 months buys a lot of time for a lot of things. Some see this development as a real tinderbox ready to explode, an affront to China for an additional delay. That is always possible. But more realistically, it is an additional and very public step in a global negotiating process that is ultimately designed to extract maximum value from and for all participants regarding the ultimate inclusion of the Chinese currency into the IMF's special drawing rights. If you're following this one, make sure you buy an extra bucket of popcorn, because this one is going to be a double feature. Chris, I'd like to urge all of our listeners to sign up for my email list at conquerchange.com. And if any of our listeners are ever involved in bringing in keynote speakers or entertainment for their companies or professional organizations, please visit my companion website at robertian.com. And until next time, this is Robert Ian, reminding you to follow us on Twitter @ConquerChange. Thanks, Chris.